Hello, welcome back to Martin's Games, and today, because it is Mario Day, March the 10th, which looks like Mario, so it's Mario Day, I believe, I am playing Super Mario 64 on the N64, but this is the emulated version for Wii U. I do have the cartridge, and I have it on the Wii, and I have it on the Wii U, I think. And I've got a DS as well, the DS version. So I've got this game four times, and I'm playing the Wii U version, just because the Wii U set up. So I'm playing that. And because I've got the Switch out now, so I fancy playing on the Wii U, because I feel left out, bless it. And there he is, the little plumber. Okay, yep. Well, let's try and do the first. What are the buttons? Yeah. Oh. Come on, Latu. Let me go past the door. Yeah, I know. Come on. Move. Right, I want to do the bomb thing. Yep. Actually, can you do this one straight away? Let's have a quick look. Where's the camera button? No, you can't do it yet. I was never sure about that. Let's do the first level, which is beating the big bomb on top of the hill. Bomb on battlefield, that was called. Yeah. Okay. Bomb on big bomb on top of the summit. All right. Yeah. Read that. Right. Let's go. Try this fast as I can. Just do that. Come on, Mario. Oh god, he hit me straight away. What? He just normally hit me. Oh. Watch out for the big balls. And these balls too. Go. Come on. So fast I can do this. Now there is a little door somewhere up here. Oh. Which like literally teleports you to. Oh, got stuck on that. Oh. Oh, damn. Right, hit again. This door here. Oh. I think it's this one. Is it this one? Yes, it is this one. Takes you to right at the top of the hill. Right. Let's crouch again. That's it. Oi. I think you just got to pick him up and throw him. I think that's all I've got to do. Go on. Come get me when he jumps. Oh, let's just go behind him, isn't it? Oh, no. There he is, and then just throw him. I think that's it. I think that's all you have to do. No, it's three times. Okay, I wasn't sure if it was three times. Jump. Or is it off the side? Can't remember, but no, it's getting harder, so it must be. I wanted to get. Sneaky! Yeah, that's three times, okay. How long was that? 2 minutes? Is that 2 minutes? No, less than 2 minutes, surely. Where's the start gone? There it is. Yes, first power stop. Right, let's go on to the next level. Which I think is going to be here again. Or just open another door. If it opens another door, check that out. Yeah, same with Tinny. I think the other one is the other side of the room. Yeah, it's this one here. Open it with one star. Is this the snow one? The penguins? I don't like that level. I always fall off. No, it's this one, I like this one. Through the painting. Oh, this is, okay, I remember this one. Can you get the owl now? Or is it only later in the game? That's later in the game. Let's try it as fast as I can as well. Oops. I want the blue coin. Yep. Alright. I just thought the camera angle is a bit really weird. You're not going to bite me from there, are you? Come on. Right. Now. Oh, no. Well, actually, I'm going to try and get a star down here if I can. If I remember how to do it. And if I can do it now. Right, what was it? Something like faces. No, what was it? I sense it. Ah, something like that, right. Alright, I will work it out. Yes, did it. Got there. Yes, I knew this way of getting that. You're not meant to get it that way, but I did. Right, that's the second star. I've been playing for about 5 minutes. Right, let's do one more star. Does this open any more? No, let's do that first level properly. That was the third star, right? Let's do it properly. Well, I say properly. Sort of fast. Oh, no, what? Oh, you were joking me. Alright, that's fine. Move along here. Straight across, jump in the middle. That should stay in the middle this time. Right. Oh, I've fallen off again. Ah, oh, that's rubbish. Alright. Let's go back up to the top. That's so annoying, I can't believe I did that. You can. Whoa, you nearly got me again. Right. Up there. Oh my god. I pressed the wrong button. Why is it to slide jump? Oh, it's that, isn't it? I pressed the wrong button. Meant to do this. That's the fastest way of doing it. Wait, how did I kill him? Oh, I don't know if it has like a little blast area thing. Right, let's come around to the middle now. Right, stay on this time. Stay on the platform. Right. I've done it again. How have I done it again? Right, back, go. I did it again. Boot. There you go. Get some health back. You can go away. Oops. Come on, just land on the thing. Come on. Oh my god. I'm doing absolutely awful today. There we go. Right. There he is. And can you do the thing where it's like, as he jumps, oh, I can't see anything. Go, boom. I swear if you do this. Oh, you just, okay. It does work. Ready? Then you go, huh. It's got a when he jumps on you, just jump ground pound. Okay, it didn't work. I got flat that time. It doesn't work all the time. Boom. A new star for me. So I'm playing from about less than 10 minutes. I've got 3 stars. And if I didn't get messing up on that other bit, I would have got, well, not a few more, but would have gotten a lot quicker. So I'm going to end that video there. So happy Mario Day. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, please give a thumbs up. New channel, want to subscribe. Bye.